Okay, let's check, make sure it's actually running. Okay, it's running. Send this out. Because we need to make sure everything's up and running properly. Okay, so welcome back to another episode. I did a lot of farming. Now, I found, as a member tool, you can see, I found another diamond, but it's not going to do me too much good at this moment, as I do need two more to be able to get a hold of a enchanting table. But, I found this out of a ruined ship, and in doing so, it had a buried treasure map, and the buried treasure map was screwed, as it was nothing. It was literally nothing, not even a marker, not at all. So I tossed in the ocean. But I have been doing a bunch of farming. As I mentioned, I got a shit ton of dirt. And because of that, I am kind of more prepared for the inevitable outcome of this massive island that I've been building. But I also did something else. I farmed so much dirt, I collected one of every single coin, which will grant me access to a epic loot bag. That being said, I think it's time to try to craft it. I forgot to do it on screen for this. Yeah, find all 9 coins. Let's see what this is going to require. Okay, so we go from 8. Okay, so 8, 1, 2. Unless it's going to have it there. No. This is 5, 6, and 3. Yeah, 5, 6, 3. And that leaves 3 more. See, 7, 9, and 4. So now I have the crafting recipe. One of them at least. Yeah. And what is this achievement? Okay, so put this here, try to get things a little more organized so I have everything in order. And let's see exactly what this grants me. Bunch of XP and an enchanted golden apple. Now, I don't know what this gives, but I expect it to be very powerful. Let me see. Sorry, mouse slipped. What does it grant? Okay, random chance to get this if you open an epic loot bag. And because this shows just all of the items, what does it do? So if I just keep doing this, speeds through everything. Okay, so we had a chance for a lot of things. What does it do? So for a short time, I'm pretty much a god. Yeah, I'm a god right now. That's a lot to deal with. So that's what it does. We should be immune to fire. Yeah, we're immune to fire. A little annoying, so put that out. But as I was saying, I went through and farmed a lot of dirt. That being said, I think it's time to go back to the island and actively start trying to build more of it. I went and looked around a bit, thanks to certain terrain generators that just loads up what terrain you have based off your seed. And supposedly, I don't have any desert nearby, but I should have some mushroom biomes, which I'll need for over there. But it's mostly been spotty areas for just desert, well, sand in general, so hopefully. But I do think it is about time I actually get to building. I need to re-enable that toggle because it's annoying otherwise. Okay, you didn't change. Hit the wrong one. My bad. Toggle. Yeah, 22. So, to get things a little bit better organized, I have more just slots in general, just on my hotbar. But okay, yeah, forgot to check. Do we have enough for... No, we don't have enough for a level. Don't even remember what I would be going into otherwise. So it's time to go now. It's a lot of dirt I've got to place. think it'd be wisest to pick this up. Thinking about it, while the sun's still going down, what does the other loot bag have the chance of giving? Doesn't say there, but let's see. Information. Not there. Don't know. I'm gonna have to guess for an item. Well, let's see. Here. Assuming something like emerald would be a thing. Well, yeah. So, not much. We have a chance for a bunch of decent loot, but nothing too extraordinary. So, that is something. Totally missed the dirt. Well, I just got a little bit of water on my desk here, so I'm going to watch out for that. Well, I fell. Almost did not make that one. just double checking, making sure it's still going. Yeah, okay. Just realizing I've been making this way too long all this time. Well, I guess I'll walk with it. With a little bit of a change, I guess. Well, it will definitely make for a very unique shape, that's for sure. Yeah, well, that's my doing. I think I'll have more dirt than what's required for this. Which just means I'll be at a head start for the next island once I get finished with this one. Because I want to go in stages. I want to get finished with this island first. Move over to the next one. But other projects being kind of like side things I'm doing. But that is a later thing, of course. I'm getting closer. Not close, but I'm closer to being done with this layer, and there's just one big one. What do you have for sale? Nothing that would really benefit me at the moment. So I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick and be back in just one moment. Okay. So, this is a very big plot of dirt I'm still working on. Oh boy. Yep. Let's continue. Miscounted for a moment. You're starting to get in the way. Well, then I guess you're staying there. Didn't mean to throw out the dirt. So, that's my bad. Yeah, this is correct. Okay, then. Okay, so that layer's finally done. Take care of this and stretch it all the way across. Doesn't surprise me, the Raiders. Well, time to get this over with. So, I've got a lot to work on with this island still. Let's take a good look, see how much I've gotten done. And to see, of course, how much I have left. I have a lot left to do, but it's real close to being finished. So, I think I'm going to finish this up another day, because there's a lot of dirt. I've kind of burnt myself out and placed nothing but dirt. But, next stream I should have, in theory, either this done or finish it up then, and I'll start on the village next. But I've got a lot to go. Otherwise, still over there is going to be the castle over here. Branching off is going to be mostly the village. With patches of trees here and there. While over here is going to be the docks, which will actually lead to the next island. Not connected, but we'll have made ships to sail over. So, thank you all for watching. Let me turn down my render distance so I don't forget about it. But thank you all for watching. Follow if you like this sort of content. I doubt that this has been the most entertaining thing placing dirt, but hopefully, like, within the next stream, it'll get more entertaining. This really isn't that entertaining for me either. It's just a placing of dirt constantly. And I still gotta go around and actively place sand. But, once again, thank you all for watching the stream. And I hope to see you in the next stream.